From Unbroken to now, what has changed in your life?
What's changed in my life from Unbroken to now? This album is definitely more vulnerable than the last album, and for the first time in my life, like, I'm really nervous about people hearing some of the songs. You make me glow. Also very proud of just the songs in general. I think it's, you know, next level kind of album for me. Mio is pretty much my partner in crime on this album. We were talking songs, we're discussing singles.
Yeah, Demi comes in with a lot of ideas, especially when it comes to the melody and ad-libs and what she wants to do vocally with the song.
I always call her a Ferrari in the studio because she gets up to the mic and she can just go. We didn't have a lot of time. Demi's schedule is quite busy.
Her work ethic is amazing. Most people with her schedule, if they have 6 hours off, they want to go home, they want to go to sleep, they want to rest, they want to hang out with their friends. She wanted to come here and write. And we didn't need a ton of time, so it's just a matter of making great use of the time that you do have together. And when we were here, we were working.
There are times where I only have an hour and a half to record a song or just to finish writing a song. I don't like to waste time. I don't like to take forever on an album.
For Heart Attack, Demi took a look at the lyric and she's really trying to focus in right from the beginning and say, there's a guy and this is how I feel about him. And by the time you get to that first chorus, you know exactly how I feel. So she really focused in, you know, those ideas, made the song really pop.
With Heart Attack doing so well, it definitely gives me faith that this album will do well too. It's all about prioritizing things in your life. When I was doing X Factor at the same time, I knew that X Factor at that point became a priority. I feel like I work best when I focus on one thing at a time. So I waited after X Factor to do the album and just put my all into it. It's really representing where I am in my life today and who I am today. I think I'd have a heart attack.